Welcome everyone, it's Beggars and Dragabot, and now it's time for more Shadow Legends. And I can actually challenge the bloody thing. Yes, the thing. Alright guys, I'm gonna go level up some stuff. He still needs more crap. I need like 4 of him to make it happen. And I need to upgrade Banshee. Upgrade the Banshee, please! Upgrade Banshee, please! Upgrade the Hunter, please! Thank you! Upgrade it, thank you! Could use an upgrade too. Come on. All right. Now, although I have the rank 5. Artifacts equipped? Really? That's annoying. That is annoying. All right, guys. I'm fighting the termite again. Termite's pissed. Come on. Poison it. Poison sensitivity. Oh, he's mad. crazy. Valley of Death. No, I'm not autoing this because it's a boss. You're supposed to actually fight the boss. Proper boss. Now I forget what it is. Fight it a million times for no good reason to get scored. Poison again, or can we just poison ourselves? Maybe a Claude Beast Feeder would be a better addition to this. Of course it punches him. Of course it does. I like how auto is also an option for this boss, which is really bizarre. Why is that an option for this boss? Why? It's a box. He's mad. Why isn't he poisoning? This guy's important, by the way. Well, that's the end of it. Sensitivity. Stun. The best option. You see that now? I like the boost turn. Definitely going for the poison sensitivity, 100%. Definitely going for the poison. Well, that's the end of that boss. I guess it's more of a problem when it's on low health. Is that what it is? The problem is, I do think that the beast here is the best. This person does not work on my team at all. At least I got that guy done. Tournament, champion training tournament. That is so difficult to do. Going to bed. This is stupid. Well, I fought the termite. I wanted to verify that that wasn't the right champion for that team, and I pretty much verified it. I've also verified this sucker, it's gonna take a while. I guess I could try to see if I can get you leveled. Pretty sure I have a regular level Dampier somewhere. At least you get to watch this, which is hilarious. This is literally the process I go through to level these people up. It's still ridiculously hard. These people have to level up. That person has to level up. They all have to level up. Again. The process begins anew. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. And that's part of the problem. Feels like 1,000 miles to get one Elhan to the point which needs. This is about the fastest. Champion training gym. I train them. What thing is a hyper beam? I'm missing turtle. The horrible truth of messing with turtle. See what I can do. No, wait, stop. May not be. Because he is rank 5, technically. But he's still in the But we'll see what happens. I mean, he needs some levels anyway, right? Can he do it? Get so many freaking dudes. I swear to God. The game, even of the good champs, gives me dudes. See, dupes. I want dupes. Curse of the Dukes. Nah, I don't want to throw that guy out. Just sacrifice him, why not? So we max that out. These charms are about. I'd love to know. Because I've got to figure out what that's used for. What is that used for? I have so much of that. What is it for? God, I have a lot of artifacts. Oh. But why does the game give me a dupe of that? That need help. cycle continues. That's the problem. Cycle continues. Champions. You know what? I want to hype the level as much as better because I'm going to go to Swabby. Let's see what hunting. That's the feral hunting. This guy is not. Suiting the carry. But she's someone new. How's that? I'm pretty sure we can haul this off. Got EXP for that. I like how that cleaver just kills things. Look at that. This is without the special weapons. I'm pretty sure you can do better. Portal. my luck with those shards has not been good. Let's see, where was that one person who needed upgrades? Go straight to the boss. Let's try to beat a boss. Let's put someone different in there. I like this tumult guy. Because again, they all need help. Lead isn't strong enough. At least for now. At least until we get some better. Let's replay it on non-auto. Fuck you. Let's just do a regular one. Wow, this is still slow. Okay, now we have Death Ham. Now for the actual boss fight. Yeah, this feels so much slower. Does anyone notice that? How much slower this feels? Just slowly rolls. Okay. It's gonna take so long. So we got that. How many rank 4s it takes to even make one of those is, it's wild. It's really wild.